Samsung's most advanced laptop series, the Galaxy Book 4 series, comes with 360-degree foldable models, combining two-in-one concept. This means you can use the device both as a laptop and a tablet according to various scenarios. The Book 4360 stands out with a relatively affordable price, with the base model starting at $1,100, while the Book 4360 Pro is priced at $1,900. Essentially, there is an $800 price difference due to the chipset used and the screen quality. In this video, let's take a closer look at the advanced features and innovations offered by the 360 Pro. Your support is important for the channel's development. You can subscribe to stay informed about new videos. Let's start with the box contents without further ado. The Book 4360 Pro comes with a Type-C cable and a 65-watt charger to charge its 76-watt-hour battery. Additionally, an S Pen is included for convenience in tablet mode. In terms of design, the laptop is 12.8mm thick and weighs 1.66 kg. The non-Pro model is relatively thicker but lighter. The full-size keyboard with numeric keys and backlit feature, along with a spacious touchpad, ensures ease of use. The fingerprint sensor is integrated into the power button. There are two color options available: Moonstone Gray and Platinum Silver. You can magnetically attach the S Pen to the metal alloy chassis for easy portability. On the front, there is an ideal 2-megapixel camera with 1080p resolution for meetings, along with two microphones. The laptop also features four AKG speakers with Dolby Atmos support. In terms of connectivity, it offers one HDMI 2.1 port supporting up to 8K at 60Hz output, two Thunderbolt 4 ports, one USB 3.2 port, a micro SD card reader, and a combo jack input. You can achieve wireless connectivity with Bluetooth version 5.3 and Wi-Fi 6E on the laptop. It also includes ambient light, accelerometer, and gyroscope sensors for ease of use. Samsung always prefers to use top-of-the-line displays in its high-end devices. The 16-inch touchscreen AMOLED display offers a 3K resolution of 2880 by 1800 and a refresh rate of up to 120 Hz. The screen's maximum brightness is 400 nits, and it can reach up to 500 nits of peak brightness while displaying HDR content with a contrast ratio of 1 million to 1. It supports the DCI-P3 wide color gamut by 120%. For your eye health, it has low blue light emission with eye care certification. It offers a 0.2 milliseconds response time for those who love competitive gaming. The screen is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass, and it works with a Wacom technology panel that is compatible with the stylus, allowing you to create thin or thick drawings based on the pressure you apply, producing professional results. With Samsung's specially developed apps for the S Pen, you can also have a great experience. The Galaxy Book 4 series comes with Windows 11 operating system pre-installed, and the new Copilot button is integrated into the laptop. Samsung recommends using Windows 11 on these devices for several reasons. One of the main reasons is that if you are using these laptops for work purposes, Samsung's Knox security system helps protect against malicious software. Additionally, another reason is the compatibility of Intel's latest processors with Windows 11, which results in smoother performance. Moreover, if you have a Samsung ecosystem device such as a phone or tablet, you can easily share your screen and transfer files quickly. The processor is one of the standout features of this two-in-one laptop. Powered by Intel's specially developed Core Ultra 7155H processor for laptops, the laptop provides satisfying performance for daily use and even gaming without an external graphics card. This new processor family is listed as Intel Series 1 and is i-based. The neural processing unit offers a clock speed of 1.4 GHz for AI tasks. Built on a 7nm manufacturing process, this 16-core processor has a 24MB cache and a maximum turbo frequency of 4.8 GHz. Its cores consist of 6 performance cores, 8 efficiency cores, and 2 low-power cores, which engage under different workloads, totaling 22 threads. The integrated graphics unit ARC, with 8 cores, offers a maximum dynamic graphic performance of 2.25 GHz and supports DirectX 12.1. The Ultra 7 series, in addition to supporting PCI 5.0 and 4.0, offers up to 7,467 MTS bandwidth with LPDDR5X RAM and has a TDP value of 28 watts at the base and a maximum of 65 watts. Regarding internal storage, the 360 Pro comes with 16 GB of integrated LPDDR5X RAM. Whether the RAM operates in dual-channel or single-channel mode has not been officially specified. It is available with a maximum of 1 TB of NVMe SSD storage, and there is no extra SSD slot in the laptop. The video featuring the technical details of the Book 4 Ultra model, which houses the most powerful and expensive RTX 4070 graphics card in the series, is available on the channel. If the video was helpful to you, please don't forget to like it and share your thoughts in the comments. Thank you for taking the time to watch. Have a good day.